Hi, this is Sean. In this video, I'm going to go over creating an animated file texture and then emitting particles from it in Maya. So here's the finished output. You can see the file texture is cycling through the frames, and then it's also emitting particles per frame. And I made this file texture inside of After Effects. I actually made two. I made this one first with the idea that I would, show off something a little bit more cool, but it's just a lot easier to see that it's working by doing something like this first and testing it and make sure you've got it working. So, two major stepping blocks that I found for making this work. The first was when you render out your frames. So let's go under the composition and add to render queue or Control M. And the key thing here is when you set your output to, let's say, JPEG sequence, hit OK. The thing that Maya is looking for in terms of cycling through your frames is a dot notation between the name and the frame numbers. So this would be like star, and then the key is to put star dot. And so you can see I've already rendered that out and brought it into Maya. So let's rewind and go through the areas here. So in the, I made a shader, and in the shader attributes, I went in and created a file texture, and then I brought in my file texture, for example, star. Hit open, and then I turned on this use image sequence. And so now the star scrubs across the frame. Then I did all the regular steps that I showed in my other video for emitting particles based on a texture, where I created a particle emitter from a surface, made it a surface emitter. The other steps, like in the particle shape node, we added an opacity PP and an RGB PP. Then in the emitter node, we went down and dropped the file texture, a middle mouse and drag that into the particle color and turned on inherit color and inherit opacity. Now, the final step that also caused me a little bit of grief was that when I had done all that and then hit play, I would start getting particles emitting as if it was just from a single frame. So I did some quick digging online and I found out that in the way, if you double check the material that you've created and you go under the hardware texturing tab, there's this default that's set. And that seems to cause problems in terms of how the particles are emitted. So I think I had it set to highest, and that seems to fix the problem. And so, interestingly, I also, when I was doing this, I think there was some sort of issue with my graphics card where the recording software was interfering with the output. And so, like, I toggled this to default and then hit play, and you can see that particles emit just from the start. But probably now, if I switch this to highest, it won't track across like it should. Okay, fine, now it's working. But anyways, so those are the main problem areas that I noticed, and so hopefully this should solve any problems that you have. Otherwise, if you run into others, send me an email, and I look forward to seeing your work in class. Thanks for watching.